Have you ever heard that stereolithography 3D printed models are not particularly strong? Well, that's not exactly true, but again, it's not exactly false. One of the problems we have when we're building stereolithography models is that the laser is curing a resin into a solid plastic, but it doesn't fully cure it in the vat. We take the part out, we clean it down, we take off the supports, and then what we have to do is put it into a post-curing apparatus, or PCA. In the PCA, there's a bunch of lamps. You can see them in the white visual range, but they're also strong in the UV range, and it's the UV that's curing the master model to full strength. The problem is that the UV dies off and you still see the white lights, and many people think it's still doing its job in curing, and it isn't. So what do you have to do? Well, you have to put a UV sensor inside the PCA to know that it's still operating in the UV range. And you've got to replace the lamps as well, otherwise you don't get strong parts.